harvest time for Wisconsin farmers, and this summer's rain means they're in quite the rush to get everything done.
So don't be surprised if you see more farming equipment than usual this time of year. Chris Lewenberg has the story.
Now we're ready.
This year's harvest has been roadblock after roadblock.
But this is one of the most challenging falls we've ever had. We've never had this kind of water issues and stuff out there. And the crop is good, but we got to get it off the fields yet.
To David Smith back, it seems like the hardships won't slow their roll.
The biggest challenge of the year is transporting down the road, getting to where we need to be. The traffic problems are just a nightmare out there.
If all the close calls were cars, then they'd be a pile up on the highway.
Oh, they want to turn, and I can't turn without them. There you go.
It's more common than you would think.
We're unloading in a semi. We're on a narrow road. We had an employee standing in front of the semi, and a car went through between the semi and the combine at almost 30 miles an hour. If the employee would have stepped out, he would have been hit right on the spot. You wouldn't believe the words I said. It wasn't very nice.
That's the kind of situation every driver wants to avoid.
They know they're in a big piece of equipment. They know they're not moving fast. So they're trying to take every precaution that they can.
So for the farmer, making your ride safer means their lives are a whole lot easier.
When piles of cars line up behind them, they do try to move over, but they're only going to do that when it's safe.
To Smithback, the problem of sharing the road with farm equipment is simply a two-way street.
You're in a bad spot as well as the guy driving that equipment, no matter what. And if you give him an opportunity, he'll help you. If you don't give him an opportunity, you're both going to be in trouble.
For News 3, I'm Chris Lewenberg.
One of the big things to remember during harvest, never pass equipment in a no-passing zone.
Also watch for all signals from the farmers and give them time to turn before you try and pass.